Right, I have flares. Where did you go? I really need to know. Oh, I hear it. There you are. One more of you too. Spawn, please, if you're gonna fucking do this shit. Let me try going this way. Light, glorious light. Ladder, let's climb the ladder. Okay. Just realized I need to reload. Oh! Ow, ow, and into the water I go. Let's try this again. Again, we're running reload. Jump. Ow. Oh, you don't even fall all the way, goddamn. Hello? Hell yeah. Yay for anti-progress. Yellow? Yeah. Ah. Yeah. More manuscript. Yay. More barbecue. More thermos. Ah. What's that?
Players.
Hell yeah. And ambush. Barbecue though. Like the sound of this. Getting off of this right now.
Be aware of Widowmakers.
Nope. Trying to read. Do you mind? Ow. Right into that. Clip to put you down, Jesus. Now then, before I was so rudely interrupted, the darkness wears her face. Oh, now that's a lovely thought. Oh, I lost the other one. Please use the missile. Hello. Durr. Yoink. Yeah, I see you got friends. I see that. I think I don't. to you. Ow, can I get over this fucking log? Can I dodge these people? Jesus fucking Christ. Can I fucking dodge? Phew! Vaporizing you or no? Do I have? Oh, okay, I have to be doing that. Nope. I'm gonna keep my head, thank you. I'm not gonna lose my head over the situation. Ow. Okay. No. Ow, of course. Ah, you little shit. Third time the charm. Totally the third time. Probably got about two more encounters, I guess. Oh, this ain't even the freaking thing.
Barry?
Ow! The porch is covered with birds. They've got all Hitchcock on me.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
I see that block.
I still had to reach Barry at the cabin. But at least, I was out of the woods.
Hello. I'll take that, that, and that. light, glorious light.
I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a welcome bonus.
Okay. Manuscript. Someone being pervy. Oh, this is the boys. Never mind. I was being pervy.
I had to find the key to the garage.
Hello. Oh.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it. A story is a beast with a life of its own. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows, it starts wanting things of its own. Change one thing and you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole thing. The characters have to be true to themselves. The events need to follow a logic that fits the story. A single flaw and the magic is gone. The story dies. Alice dies.
Oh, oh Jesus!
Hello everyone, thank you for watching. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to see more videos like this.